So yeah, obviously tomorrow we kick off with the prologue and the teams out there. Usually a big good team for the prologue. Obviously, I think our main guy is going to be Rasmussen. I think he's in with a shot. It's going to be difficult. There's a couple of guys out there really going for it. I think Finney is really motivated, you know, according to what he's been talking about. So it's going to be an interesting result tomorrow. But I think Rasmussen is really motivated as well. You know, obviously on home ground. So we'll see. I mean, obviously, like I said, the team's really motivated and they want to try and get a result tomorrow. You know, thereafter, the good thing is that team time trial is a couple of days later. So if we're right up there, there's a good possibility in the team time trial. I think we can try and get the jersey for a couple of days. So, I mean, we've got a team here, I think, with 8 strong guys that know how to do a team time trial. So there's quite a bit of focus on that as well. And then obviously before that as well, there's 3 sprint stages where myself, Rasmussen, and obviously Tyler are going to try and wrap up a win or two there. I mean, Tyler's riding really strong. I think I've come here with good condition, and again, obviously Rasmussen's been a big part of a big point in his season, to put it that way. So he should be on the right condition. So I think if the 3 of us or 4 of us, including Jack Bauer, get it together, I think we're going to be a force to be reckoned with, especially in the sprint finishes. So yeah, we'll see what happens, but the team's motivated, and there's always a possibility, you know, with after 4 or 5 days we could have the pink jersey, especially after the team time trial.